of Copeland just ahead of
Johnson.
185. Keaney is going to sprint towards the line. It's a superb finish. Keaney gets it into third, and of course, is also a winner in his class. Perhaps the greatest entertainment that Telecom GT has given us.